Today, we're talking about muting techniques. Hey guys, let's talk about a really important topic for us bass players, muting for the right and the left hand. I will start with the right hand. So I call the first one stop strings from ringing while playing. This is a big deal for us bass players because most of the time we're just playing one note and we don't want that the other 3, 4, or 5 strings are ringing while I'm playing a melody 9, for example. The main problem is sympathetic vibration. That means even when you're not touching the other strings, they will still ring. I will give you a quick example. I'm now going to play an E and an A, and then I'm going to mute the string I just played. And then you will hear that the E and the A, the open strings, that they will still ring. Let's have a listen. On a 5-string bass, I would put my thumb on the B string, my pinky finger on the E string, and my ring finger on the A string. And then I could play like a solo line on the G string, and everything else is muted. On a 4-string bass, I would put my thumb on the E string, and then you can choose what is more comfortable for you. I'm using the ring finger for the A string, but you can also try it with the pinky finger. And then you can easily play on the G string and everything else is muted. So I would say let's have a listen to a melody line on the G and D string, first time unmuted and the second time muted. Let's go to the next technique. I'm sure you guys are already using the palm mute technique, but I'm going to explain it anyway for those of you who don't know. Just put your palm right before the bridge, so right there, and cover all the strings. Now you can play with your thumb and you get a really muted and nice sound. Of course you can't play so fast when you're just using the thumb, so it is also possible to use your index and your middle finger. But I think most of the time when I'm playing palm mute, I'm playing with my thumb because I don't want to play really fast, I just want to groove, and then it is enough to play with your thumb. I also think the sound is better. I use this technique constantly because it gives you another sound option. Also be sure to practice the switch between finger picking and palm mute, and from palm mute back to finger picking. Here is a bass line played by Pino Palladino. The song is called Vultures by John Mayer. Let's go to a left hand muting technique that is a signature move from Rocco Pastier. Most of the time he's playing his bass lines just with one finger, and with the other three he puts them together and softly puts them on the string. So the string gets muted, but not with your right, but with your left hand. This technique is really similar to the palm mute technique, but this time you can play much faster because you can use your normal finger picking technique. Also, you can play a lot of dead notes and it isn't exhausting at all. for the left hand. So let's play some Tower of Power. The song is called So Much Oil in the Ground. Another example for a left hand technique. The principle is the same like in the last one, but this time in combination with slap. The next song is called Heathrow by Level 42. The bass player is no one else than Mark King, so there is a lot of work to do. Let's have a listen. I hope you liked this video. If you've got any questions, please don't hesitate to leave a comment down below. I'm really happy to answer them. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, ring the bell, and I hope to see you in one of the next videos. Thank you guys for watching. Bye. There's no excuse.